If you're looking to buy cheap Rocket League items, be sure to check out today's sponsor RL Exchange. They support all platforms, and offer a wide selection of Rocket League items to choose from, and have multiple payment options. Be sure to use code RLH at checkout for a 3% discount on your entire purchase.
Start off the season, see how they strike that balance as this first event rolls on.
I think no matter what their problem is this season, because there's going to be some problems going on, including own goal. Com touched it in the midfield, but that's the last touch V1 get. It then comes down to mistapping it low, then from first killer on to typical, the three-man passing.
The timing is not there, really, for either side, but especially version one. You know, they've kind of had these quick hitters right at the start of games.
Ooh.
And fizzle near the end! And one good fortune serves another, as this one ends up in version one's net.
Oh, the return service is typical as well as
Chicago,
the man.
Chicago comes back to help him out, so G2 avoids any disaster there. But now they've got to reset defensively as Card was threatening. And this is kind of in disarray. Atomic will get credit after the entire Furia defense was bullied around by Chicago.
Yeah, you can see again a little bit of hesitation. And
orange half just again. Yet. Jan thought about it, but let Card take over, and that's a great touch from JNaps out of the back wall, forcing this all the way down to Furious half, and an own goal from Kayo. It's his second of the series, and this one could be equally as tragic.
Oh, man, you saw it. You saw the reaction from him.
As well. He has just kind of had Daniel's number, and not many have over the past year and a half. Daniel, pin it to the backboard, and then his own goal by Chronic.
Yeah, this play was definitely a bit of a disaster, especially it starts off with Noli just completely going up. Forgot how much boost he has, so he just floated in the air.
That's base. What would have been a big two-goal lead for G2 is now within scoring distance for First Killer, and here he comes, marching down the field, and he forces JNaps an own goal! And First Killer tying things up, that flip reset catching people's eye surprise. You saw the panic.
Yeah,
on
I mean,
JNaps.
You said at the end of the last one how it just seemed like we'd kind of pulled the foot off the gas a little bit. It got a little bit too loose. And that's all good if you think, okay, this game's done. Okay. What is that? I'm hoping there's a challenge on this.
What?
My view said that this was an incredible own goal redirect, and I might be right.
You are.
Down a game. Now down a goal. Chronic trying to work his way through, and JNaps trying to send this to the backboard. Double tap, no.
Stop it! What a beautiful own goal there. That is what we love, Stax. This is what we need a bit more of in the North DJ, American region.
Going for it again, Jack. But TRR Speedy will beat LJ out.
Daniel from his own backboard gets it onto the opposite side. Can't quite get the goal from it.
Oh!
AJG! Top bins, lad! That's not the right net!
AJG, you can just tell what he's thinking. He's thinking, oh no, someone's behind me.
Really,
they're
where FaZe Clan makes a lot of its money, so to speak. You know, they win all those subsequent challenges, and very similar to other top offense. Okay. Hey, nice pass, typical. That one's absolutely money for him. Look right on his nose. Here comes
man.
The juice.
He's like, that pass was so good, I'm not going to let him get those points. Those are. First Killer. Decent pass out for FaZe. Typical. Nice soft touch. An open net. First Killer should nail it. And Nolly helps him out. How about two for you? First Killer gets it.
I mean, it's to be expected. That's a great flick from Typical. That's really the play that seals the deal. You can't really expect First Killer.
Chronic getting chipped off the play by Daniel there. Gives LJ a look. Arsenal look, screens across the net. Force two up. Jack and Nolly gives Daniel a shot. And it's an own goal. Apparently, Jack was in position. Maybe he gets the touch here, but instead, it's in the net.
Yeah, Chronic just trying to take it away from Daniel. It's not a bad idea.
It's here. Again, 50. BDS's challenges, their 50s have been quite good, preventing K-Corp from breaking out.
That has to hurt. An own goal from K-Corp.
What happened? Why did the Tachi even go for this?
Back into Carmine Corp territory.
Yeah, that was probably the most space we've seen Astro really have so far this game. And if he can't get set up or comfortable on those pushes, it keeps going.
Oh!
to post it off Astral, and K-Corp will get a goal off of Moist just being in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Not positioning for success here.
That's what I want to see from Cash.
Yeah. I think this is the best chance that they've got is just trying to lurk in positions. Oh, that's not ideal. He does own gold. Oh, we don't even get a chance to talk about, you know, potential win conditions. They've already conceded. Ixto didn't get a good 50-50 there. And oh, it's actually Cash who's pushed into the back of his
own. 37 seconds remain here. They need a goal right now if they're going to try and tie this up. It's so hard to get two in less than 10 seconds. Good push, good pass.
Oh, no!
And it goes off the front of Chicago for an own goal.
Atomic actually made the right play here. He saw where the pass was going. Look at him pre-jump and get out there. He had it covered. In Chicago,
anywhere. He could have gone left, up, high, low, middle, central. Doesn't matter. He puts it right at Atomic. And Complexity continue getting shut out.
Oh,
in
no.
Own goal. Bummer.
Bummer is right. JNaps with all the space in the midfield gets the flip reset. Raze Bulls, time to challenge. Oops.
Gotta be careful about how you approach on defense. Typical pulls off on the fifth. Keeps it locked in midfield. First killer at Gimmick chasing him from behind, but he's gonna get the win. Typical close to the ball.
Double kill!
That had a blue trail on it.
Oh, and no.
We'll get credit.
Toasty got bumped into the shot. First killer went forward, bumped Typical, then Typical hits Toasty,
keeping the attack on. Redosin towards net, forces the pop high, and Oski will be first to it to get the clear.
Team Liquid absolutely locked in their own half, but they have been holding on well in an accidental own goal. This ball, it was forced into the midfield, and Vitality are the ones who are putting it back behind the goal.
Oh, no!